Good luck, everyone in Immaculate. First place is going to get the Braves. Second place, the Brewers. And in just a moment, we're going to have ourselves a little race action. And see what happens. Good luck in the race. And we will also be having another one of these fillers become available in a few minutes. Let's go ahead and see what transpires here. Ho! 30-second sprint. Shuffle seven times, lucky number seven. On your mark, get set, go. Ho. First place Braves up for grabs. Taylor's in the lead. 10 seconds left in the race. 3, 2, 1. Leslie, congratulations. Wow, look at that. So you're going to have the Braves in second place, Brewers for Craig. All right, congratulations. Way to go. Congratulations to you all. And my, oh my, Taylor, I thought you had that thing. You definitely had a good lead there for a minute or two. And it's just fun stuff coming up for us. We're going to hit something big. Good luck and congrats to Leslie and Craig in this Immaculate Baseball. So we'll have a new filler becoming available in just a few minutes here. I'm going to be linking that up next. All right, Taylor, we'll be safe, man. Thanks for coming by and having a race with us. Ho. All right. Okay, so that new filler is just a moment away from popping up in this Immaculate. We also have some different things going on. This box is pretty close to breaking open. Dodgers and Reds in this filler. All right, so here we go. There's a new filler for Immaculate.